And that is how the happy scrapper scraps the TV. Cheers, y'all.